Welcome everyone to the Ross video booth here live on the show floor at NAB Show 2019. Stuart Russell, Communications Manager with Ross Video, bringing you another update on what is new for the show this year. Lots of good stuff to be talking about. Thank you very much to everyone who's watched the other videos that we've been shooting over the last couple of days. Had some nice feedback on those, so we appreciate you taking the time to stick with us and watch what we're doing. I'm joined today by Patrick Toomey, who is our Director of Product Management for XPression, which is our suite of graphics. XPression, the fastest growing graphics suite, I think fastest growing product
fastest
in the market.
Product out there, no question.
And we have a significant update for NAB. We're going up to version 9. Would you like to take a moment just to explain what's new?
Sure. Version 9, we try to put in some high impact features for our design teams that are working it. We put in a Photoshop import tool so that your art director content can come straight in. Their vision is directly carried into XPression at this point. There's no room for interpretation or misposition, calculation, things like that. It really gives a great tool to get the design process started. Also, for the animation process, we've added the ability to duplicate scene directors now, so it's so much easier to create transition logic and do all these great intermediate effects and transition effects that really make the tool very powerful and really take the thought process out of the journalist making a decision or the playout operator in high profile situations where they really don't want to have to pay attention. They just want to make sure the graphic goes on air and nothing happens unpredictably. We've also added support for a wide color gamut in our systems for customers who are making that move into UHD or working in HDR, and also tools to allow you to work HDR projects backwards into standard and SDR scenes as well. Those are some of the bigger pieces we put in there. We've also added some functions and features into our MOS workflow. We've enhanced more of our HTML5 workflow plugins for our customers who are working in MOS-enabled newsrooms that are HTML5 based. We've put in some tools for user input controls, and we've also put in some additional controls for character count so that you can maintain your integrity of your graphics content but still allow the journalist to work and do things in a nice free environment. They're really not bound, but they see where the container, the walls are. So we've tried to put that together to let them really make great content and tell their stories and really have a good impact on their viewers, a high impact.
I mean, one of the things I love about the bigger shows, and especially with you with XPression, is, you know, every time we talk, there are always updates, there are always developments, and I get this very strong sense that you guys are incredibly good at taking that real world feedback from users and very quickly being able to port that into new versions.
The XPression team is very reactive to customer input, and we try to weigh out all the feature requests that we get, and we get a great customer base giving us great information, and that generally helps. We love getting the feedback from customers. We've tried to make ourselves very accessible to customers with feedback. We realize that without customer feedback, we may not have an audience, which means we may not have a product. So we're doing our best to listen to all that and use these requests to really improve our product overall.
Fantastic. Patrick, thank you very much for your time. There we go, XPression version 9, yet another example of the high-impact, high-efficiency production solutions that are offered by Ross Video. We're going to be here at the show for another day and a half. As I said, it's the South Lower Hall. We're on booth SL1805. Do please come and check us out if you have the time here in fabulous Las Vegas. Otherwise, everything that you need about Ross Video and all the new stuff at the show is available on www.rossvideo.com. Thanks again for watching.